Welcome, WwolfTheWolfettes! We are back with a brilliant Tekken 8 demo on the PlayStation 5. And I hope you guys and girls are having an absolutely fantastic day. And I hope you all had a very, very Merry Christmas. Now, what we're going to be doing today is we are going to be jumping into player versus CPU mode. And I'm going to be taking on the CPU, probably on hard difficulty, then maybe very hard difficulty, and then maybe ultra hard difficulty. And every time that I lose, I'm going to be doing a shot of Disaronno. Now, as I mentioned in the previous two videos, I am very bad at this game, so I'm most likely going to have severe liver damage after this video. So make sure you drink responsibly and don't do what I'm going to be doing in this video, because I'm most likely going to die today. But yeah, let's get straight into things. Okay, so player versus CPU. I was actually hoping to do a player versus player online today because I thought the online was turned on for some reason, but apparently it isn't, so I won't be doing that today. We'll have to fight the CPU. Okay, so what I think I'll do is I'll start off on hard mode, and if I do well and I defeat people pretty easily, then we'll take it up to very hard. If the same thing happens, then we'll go to ultra hard, but I reckon hard mode is probably going to be enough for me to keep losing. I guess we'll find out. Alright, so we're going to be playing on the left. So far we've played as Jin and we've played as Nina. So I guess our choices are Karen Paul or... look at that hairstyle. Oh, it's horrific. So we can play as Karen Paul or we can play as Kazuya. I'd rather play as him because he does look pretty badass. Yeah, we're going to play as Kazuya. Hopefully I'm saying the name right. And I guess we will fight Paul. Yeah, we'll fight Paul because that's somebody I really want to beat up. Just look at that hairstyle. Okay, and we're going to play on hard mode. And what I'm going to do is every time I lose the complete match, I will do a shot. And if I win, I won't do a shot. And then I guess we'll change who we're fighting after each match. I've not played the game for a couple of days, so I'm probably going to kick things off with a loss. I'll probably keep these videos at about 20 minutes once again, and I might be doing maybe two videos today. Depends on how much I lose. We've already been here and here, ain't we? I don't think we've been to the Sanctum yet, so we'll go to the Sanctum.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. It's all up to you, mate. Yeah, well, at least Paul is still arriving in style. Oh, we're off to a good start. Oh, go on. Oh, devil. What's going on, Karen? What are you doing? No, I must have got lucky.
Fight.
Ho ho! I reckon if I did that in real life, I'd probably set off my hernia again. Oh, it's three matches this time around, not two. Okay. Oh, watch out, he's got his bitch mode ready. I still have no idea how to block in this game. I love that. He just fucking throws him on the... Oh, shit. He just throws him on the floor. Oh. Oh, watch out. Karen is not happy. Oh, no, chat. Oh, kick to the floor. Oh, I need to remember when I use Heat Smash. If I keep pressing R1, I do extra damage, don't I? Yeah, I forgot about that. We learned all about that in the previous video, didn't we? From Max, who wouldn't stop talking about Heat Smash. This guy is so cool, ain't he? Right, we'll change the character. And we will fight Jin there. And then we will fight Nina. And then I guess we'll fight him. And then if I win every match, then we'll take it up to very hard mode. And that's when things are going to start getting very dangerous for my liver. Okay. It would have been ideal if I could have gone online. Look at all these other characters. It's a shame you can't go onto them. Oh, you've even got King, ain't ya? the dude with the leopard mask. Oh, and you've got the other guy in it, was it? Well, it begins with Y. The dude with the swords. I forgot about him. You even got the panda bear. I think it's Puma, innit? Oh, you got the other bear as well. The one that I think was part of Paul's story. Looks like you got June over there. Is Lore in the game? Yeah, I think I can see Lore. Oh, lovely. Very tempted to buy this. I'm very tempted to buy this. I'm going to once again be playing as this dude. And I guess we'll fight Jin now. And once again, we're going to stick it on hard. I'm guessing very hard onwards will be where they just absolutely obliterate me. Right, we'll go back to the city, have a rematch like we did in part one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, Jin, don't do anything stupid, mate.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, alright, Jin, alright. Oh, look at that! Oh no! I love that move. It's so dirty, isn't it? Just chuck them over your shoulder and stamp on their ribs. Oh! Oh! Oh, Jin!
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Oh, watch out, he's gonna bust out. He's, oh, never mind. Never mind. Yeah, I think we better take it. Was he holding him by the neck? I think we better take it up to very hard, otherwise this is going to be a pointless video. I feel like hard mode is basically the normal mode. Yeah, okay. Right, we'll carry on being Kazuya, whatever his name was. Yeah, Kazuya. And we'll put Nina on very hard. Hey, my girl Nina, you're about to make me an alcoholic.
Nina Williams.
Let's get this over with.
I'm sure we will get it over with. She's gonna fucking obliterate me, isn't she? Alright, I guess we'll go back to the forest.
Get ready for the next battle.
Enough of this farce. You are now going to become an alcoholic, BwolfTheWolf.
Your luck is run out.
Yeah, I'm sure it has, Nina. You're not wrong, dear. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, Nina. Come on, beat me. Hit me. Oh, no, not that hard. Oh, not that hard, Nina. Oh dear, Nina. Oh shit, we knocked her glasses off. No, we should not be doing this to a lady. Oh shit, she blocked. Hey. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. No! Oh no! Oh no!
Three. Fight.
Oh! Trip me up! Oh! Oh no! No, I'm not losing to that! No, you can't step on my balls! What are you doing, Nina? Get on the floor, yeah, step on your tits! Nah, she did not even try to bother deflecting that. She felt bad about what she did to me.
Yeah.
no. Oh no! Ooh! Oh, don't know who's messaging me right now. It might be old Tom Wolf. Probably telling me I'm terrible at Tekken 8, which I already know. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. I know everyone in the flipping audience right now is like, come on, Nina, fucking end him. Come on, Nina, fucking end him. What the flipping? That was like some Walls of Jericho, that was. She's been doing the old W. Oh no, she's learned how to block. Oh, I'm getting fucking mullered. No! No! Oh, okay, that was me. I thought she had me. Come on! Oh, that was smug.
What's done is done.
Fuck. Oh. Alright, what's that? No, so no, I'm not playing it. I like how they ask me if I want to buy it after I lose. That's a complete opposite time to ask me if I want to buy the game. Alright. Alright, boys and girls. Remember, drink responsibly. Don't be like BwolfTheWolf. I don't even like Disaronno that much. I don't mind it. It's alright. If you like Cherry Bakewells or whatever, you'll probably like it. As long as it doesn't mess with my commentary. Because I feel like it's going to give me a sticky mouth. This is very like cherry, isn't it? Very thick. Okay. Cheers, Wolf More Vets. Okay, well, we've only got 11 minutes of the video left, so it probably won't end up being too bad. Should we rematch her, I guess, because we actually lost. And then after we've hopefully beat Nina, then we will take on our clone. Right, I smack the fucking glasses. Oh, shit. Oh, but she's... No! She Walls of Jericho'd me again. I'll just keep doing the same attack over and over. I think if I can knock her through the wall, I think she takes damage. So if we can keep smacking her, so that she heads that. Oh, we smacked the glasses off again. Oh, right in the belly. I think if she'll crash through a wall and she takes like big damage, maybe. When they glow red, that means they do more damage, doesn't it? Yeah, when you get low on health, you glow red and then you do extra damage. Woohoo! Oh! It, whenever I do something cool, I don't even know how I did it. Like, I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. I'm just pressing this triangle and circle. But normally he does that. Or maybe it's because I added some. Oh, it's because I added the D-pad into it. Yeah, if I like double tap the D-pad and press triangle and circle. Oh, watch out. Oh, well, Nina. Well, Nina. Okay, right. So we'll go back onto the select character now, and I guess we'll bring out our clone. We'll have Kaz versus Kaz. And we'll pull it on very hard again. Once we go to ultra hard mode, that's when it's going to be the end of me. I guess we'll do that in the next video. Urban Square. Should we come back to the Sanctum again? Yeah, we'll come back to the Sanctum. We ain't seen this place very often. Yeah, I think it says on that map right there, it shows you like where you can smash people through walls. Yeah, you got wall breaks, then you got hard wall breaks. And when you smash people through those walls, they take extra damage. But obviously it's trying to get the person to the wall. I'm on the left side, don't forget. Okay. My opponent is wearing white. Oh, shit. Ha ha! Missed! You do that in a real life fight, you landed on the concrete then, you'd have a bad back, mate. Oh shit. Quite, it's like twin brothers having an argument, isn't it? Oh! Oh! God, I sound like Tom Wolf when I play this game. When I'm getting those ultimate disrespects. I need to stop doing that same move over and over. I apologise, I'm not good at this game, you know. I've said it countless times. If we were playing online, you guys and girls would truly see. Oh, we are. Can we get through the wall? Oh shit, wrong way. You are pretty disappointing, Kaz. I thought you were going to just destroy me. I remember you kicking the shit out of me in Tekken 2. I think it was you. Yeah, because we fight this guy, didn't we, in Tekken 2 arcade mode. And then after you kill this guy, he becomes the devil. You're fucking doing the same move. Peak smash time? Alright, I blocked that one. Yeah, that was your own fault. You jumped into my foot. He's so smug, ain't he? Right. We'll go back to character select. And we'll do both Jin and Karen Paul on very hard difficulty. And in the next video, I'm just going to play completely on ultra hard. And yeah, the next video should be the one that you all want to see. Oh shit, no, I don't want to be Karen. I'm going to be, and I guess in the next video, I will play as Paul, who I've not played as yet. Kazuya Mishima. Okay, we'll get Karen Paul in here. We'll put you on very hard. I love that it says relinquished his Japanese nationality. I don't think you could do that. I don't think you get to choose. I mean, you can easily say, oh, I'm not English anymore, but matter of fact, I will always be English no matter what I do. That's like me saying I'm not white, I'm now black. I can't do that. You can say it, but it don't mean it's true. We'll go back to the urban square.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, we cannot lose to Karen Paul.
Fight.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, Karen, relax. Oh, no. Whoa. I like how they've still got all of their colours and stuff that they had in the original game. Because whenever you attack people with Paul in Tekken 2, he's always got those little yellow circles that appear with his different attacks. And they've got them in this one as well. Obviously more upgraded though. More visually pleasing. Oh, you let your guard down a bit too quick then, Paul. Go on, go on. There we go. Who the hell is messaging me? Sorry about that, Wolf More Bets. I didn't put my phone on silent. I always forget. Oh, like, you see that? He got behind me and kicked me in the ass. That seems to work. Like going down low to his stomach and then quickly hitting him in the face. Oh, watch out. Oh, now that would have knocked him through the wall if we was on the other map. That was beautiful. Oh, that was lucky.
You win.
No, we don't want to buy the full version. If we're going to buy the full version, you already know how we do it on this channel. We buy physical. We don't do that digital stuff unless we have to. Right. So I guess we have one more match now, and that'll be against Jin. And then in the next video, we're going to do full on ultra hard. And yeah. Yeah, it's going to be rough, isn't it? Okay, and then now we need to pick Jin. Very hard.
Get ready for the next battle.
God, these two really don't like each other, do they? Oh! Oh, he got out of it. How did you do that? You need to show me your move. Teach me your moves, Jin. I don't know how to do any of this shit. All I know how to do is take damage. Oh no. Oh. No.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. No, we don't want to use the easy combos or whatever it is. I don't want to use that. So I'm trying to avoid pressing L1. Oh, right in the back of the head. No, you don't!
Round three. Fight.
Oh! Oh, you see his face? Yeah, his cheeks were proper fat then because of the pain. He was proper wincing after that one. That's the thing with fighting games, there's not really much you have to change. Like when you go from generation to generation with other games, there's so many new things you can do. Other than like animations and facial expressions, and I guess the size of the maps or whatever, there's not really much you need to change in fighting games. No, please. Go on. Oh, no. Oh, that's... They even slowed it down just to make me look like a bitch. Oh. No, I love that. I'm not taking no shots at the last bit of this video, no way. You're going down, my friend. No! Fucking bang! Alright. Go back to the main menu. Okay, right. Let's do this, and I'm going to have to end the video for today. That wasn't too bad. I was expecting, I was expecting about 30 deaths, to be honest. Feel like to keep myself safe in the next video, I'm just going to have to learn how to block. And I've got about 10 seconds to learn how to do it, because I'm recording the second video right now. Well, the fourth video. There we go. Cheers, Wolf and WolfX. Okay, well, thanks for watching, WolfWobbets. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Next time, it's going to be the one that you want to see, probably. Anyway, like, share, and join the pack today.